All right, welcome back everybody to another episode of Cities Skylines. In the last one, we were just kind of working on doing a roundabout. We were trying to use this one, but that one's just a little too small. Where am I going? We need to go into here and go into the circle menu. Like I said, I think we're going to try and create. Is that right? That's right. Okay, we're going to try and create our own here. What if we do the full circle? Can be way too large, isn't it? Yeah, I can already say that that's going to be way too large. I think if we were doing what I was doing before, I think we should be okay. So what I've been doing is just as soon as that line appears, that's where I go ahead and place it. But it may need to be a little bit larger than that, so maybe not quite the line. But let's see here, one, two, maybe two. So you see the line, one, two. See the line, one, two. See the line, one, two. And see the line, one, two. Oops. And see the line, one, two. And see the line, one, two. I don't know, it still looks off to me, but I'm gonna go with that. That's gonna work pretty well. From here on this guy, where is it? There it is. I already had it pulled up. We're just gonna go like, whoa, what is that doing there? All right, so maybe kind of come straight off. And it'll kind of curve in. Will that give enough room over there? Oh yeah, that's gonna be more than enough room over there. And then we'll kind of come straight in over off of this side, like so. So hopefully that'll look all right. I wish the arrows would be a little bit more accurate, but oh well. Kind of do something like that. I kind of do something like that and just switch over this one. Again, why would you do that? And then this one, we just need to kind of just need to just want to kind of get it at an angle so that way they don't have to turn. They can just kind of follow it in if we can. And then I think also we'll just do a nice straight over from here maybe. Let's see here. If we kind of come, so you want to kind of come at an angle, so kind of do something like that just to kind of get an angle going. And then this one, don't need to do anything too extreme, just need to get the connections going like so. All right, that looks pretty good. We need to change some arrows. Might even be able to just leave that as a one-way road. Actually, yeah, let's go ahead and just leave that or one-way, two-way road. Let's go and leave that at a two-lane road, and then we'll just upgrade or downgrade these two to that, and that should get traffic flowing through here, I would hope. Maybe come off of there and come straight into there. Let's see how that looks. So kind of come like that. Make it look a little bit nicer though. Something like that. There we go. And I need to change some arrows. I just when it comes to lane changing, it gets kind of frustrating because if you change anything on the road, it's going to change that, and that can get old very quick. We're going to leave those arrows like they are. This one, let's go ahead and change. Wrong one. There we go. That one should be good. That one should be good. And that should be good. Okay. So let's see how this roundabout treats us. And come straight across like so. Okay. Might even be able. Nah, let's not worry about that. Let's just see how this roundabout does. Oh, we got a light right there. We need to get that light removed. Why do we have a light there? We don't need a light there. That's just going to hinder us in the long run. Yeah, there's a lot of traffic coming into this roundabout. Where are you all going? You're just keeping traffic moving, though. That's the whole point here. I mean, look at the traffic flow. That's beautiful. That's just perfect, man. That's what we needed there. And that'll hold off us from needing to build another one for a little while. The reason why I don't want to build one is just because I don't know where to put it. I got these ideas, but it's just like, you know, some areas are just not going to be built for. Some areas are going to be too small. I'm not going to be able to fit the way I want. You know, it's so if I can kind of limp this one along a little bit more, then we should be good. We almost need to build a little roundabout here, too. It's crazy. But I think we got enough movement here right now to avoid having to do that. But it is moving quite nicely. We're going to leave that as it is. That's all moving good. That's all moving good. I think here, why don't we do this? Look, I'm going to change something and it's going to mess up the arrows. Yep, told you. Let's do that. So we'll have two splitting off. So you want to go in the roundabout because there's not going to be that much traffic, and that just makes sense to me there. So change, go the right direction, go to that, right? Yeah, that'll work. So either go straight through or go into there, which either way will work. Yeah, they're all merging nicely into there, so that's good. And that's really helped keep traffic from backing up too bad. I mean, there's a lot of traffic on there, don't get me wrong, but in terms of backup, it's kept it to a minimum. So we'll let that run for a little bit, and we'll kind of see how that goes. Alright, so we got this area. So this area built out quite nice. Look at that. Let's take a look at our population. We had a little drop when I built the area for the freeway. We took out quite a few people there, actually. It was a little painful, but I had to do it. So, but we're on our way to almost 20,000 people, so that's awesome. It paused it on me. All right. So what's our next project going to be? Let's make sure everything's under control here. We could use another school out over here. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's go and put the school off of there. Yeah, that'll work. Maybe one more off of here almost. Let's check how our high school is doing. Could definitely use another one. Use another one out over here. So that'll serve a lot. Alright. Do we ever put in a... We never did. Let's go and put in one of these guys. Maybe put him in along this road here. That'll work. So get a nice university going, so get some people educated, so maybe we can start putting in some offices, which I think already started. I can't tell from way up here. But I think we already put in a couple. Maybe that was in the recording that didn't work. And we don't have a university. So how did that raise our capacity? Nice. All right. So that should make people nice and happy. Let's make sure medical is taken care of. Not really. Could be a lot better. Let's go and just put a clinic in over here for now. Off of the freeway here. Off the future freeway. Just to kind of cover some of these guys. And should we put one in up over here somewhere? Man, we really do need to get another hospital going, so I'm not going to put down any more. I'm just going to kind of limp along with what we got there right now. In terms of police coverage, it's definitely a little rough out here. I mean, they're covered, but we could probably do with another big police station. I don't want to keep putting everything in the same spot. Oh, that's a high school right there. Alright, maybe do that. And that'll cover those guys, so that should help some growth as well. We got some. Oh man, they want some. Oh, they want water. That does help. Oh, you guys have water. We just don't have enough to go around. Oh, we have enough. Oh, I see what's going on here. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Can see that little strip missing right there. Does that help? There we go. Yeah, they want workers. Not enough workers. We definitely need to get buses and stuff going here very, very soon. That's going to start hurting us in the long run for sure. Okay. So, a little bit of traffic going down that road. Why don't we just stick a traffic light there for now? Because we got some people crossing the road and whatnot, so just kind of get things a little under wraps. Let's go put some commercial along this side here. And maybe we should start putting in some larger commercial buildings in downtown a little bit. In fact, I think we're going to do that, at least along this road here. We already got some back there, so we're going to go ahead and do that. And maybe also put in some offices as well, now that we got a university. Get that taken care of. Why don't we go ahead, maybe next to the hospital here? Because no one really wants to live next to the hospital, right? I know I wouldn't, and I do actually. Not that close. Not that close at all. Nice big retail shops here, so that should just drown this area in traffic, which is in the long run probably not that great. Wow, that's a pretty steep slope. I did not realize how steep that was. How tall did we make that? Is that 12 or is that 15? Huh. Ooh, we got a lot of traffic getting off here. Yeah, we need to time some of these lights along the road. But we're gonna work on that here a little bit. I just want to kind of see, there's things that we need to do, but I don't want to do them until we kind of have things kind of set in the way of what we're gonna do and how we're gonna do them. Because if we change anything, it can mess the whole system up. So, and then we have to redo everything that we already did, and that just gets really old and really frustrating quick. That's why I'm kind of holding back from doing it, because I've learned the hard way not to do that. No one's gonna build there. We got commercial there. That's pretty cool. Oh, we got a fire out over here. We do have fire services, kind of. We'll go put a fire station right there. Okay. So we should cover these guys. Maybe another park out over here. Let's see what we got. Who's that? Oh, okay, it's a parking lot. Forgot I downloaded that. Oh well. It's crazy. All right. Stop messing with the new parking lot. So, okay, where are. Let's see, a plaza with trees. Small park. Can we fit that in anywhere? And take out an entire block for it. Oh, we'd kind of like to put it on the corner there if we could. But we can't. We have a plaza with trees. We have a large playground. What is this? No, maybe a swim club? Think that road's just curved just enough to mess with me here. No. Oh yeah, the big old car wash. I think we have one of those in town. Kentucky Fried Chicken. 45 degree park. Maybe a skate park? Yeah, let's go put in a skate park. That fits. Keep the. Get something for the kids. I guess this will be like a family-friendly area for sure. Should make people nice and happy. And this area is filling out quite nicely. We have quite a bit of traffic coming down these roads for sure. All right. So yeah, these train tracks being here is going to make this quite interesting to get. Traffic under control. Traffic is doing all right. Excuse me, traffic is doing all right over here. I take a drink here. Alright. There we go. How's traffic doing in a roundabout? Alright. So that looks pretty good. I mean, I'm pretty happy with the way this area is turning out. It's a small little town right now, but who knows, with a little bit more time spent and whatnot, it may turn into something a lot bigger. Let's go ahead and check our excuse me, our traffic situation here. We got a lot of traffic coming in there. Okay, traffic can't go that way because I learned that the hard way. Just wish traffic wouldn't use this to go over here. I mean, they can get to this area, yeah. So, oh well. There's a lot of traffic coming down this highway here. We get that fixed up. A lot of traffic coming off the highway here. We need to get that fixed up too. And then we can do that with some light timing. But I don't want to worry about that quite yet. Let's check and make sure water, okay, power. Mostly under control. Not too much more it can take, but take a little bit more. Not enough workers. Yeah, that's the problem. We put in some offices and now they're starting to get a little bit more skill level. And it's causing some problems. Oh man. The traffic on some of these roads is getting a little out of control, but oh well. There's not much I can do about it right now. If I get some I get some buses going, that'll help a bunch. So I want to work on getting this coastal road kind of situated and figured out. Should we just make it two lanes to begin with? I mean, it's going to have traffic on it. It's going to become a major road at this. Well, I tell you what, we're going to build it first with the four-lane road. Then we're going to downgrade it just because I want to have it all situated and set up for having a four-lane road already on it. And then we can kind of, you know, not have to worry about it. All right, so we'll have a nice road come down like that. So we're going to have it kind of split off here. How we're going to have it split off, I'm not sure yet. Actually, I already know how we're going to have it split off. So we're going to have just a road that just casually curves. Curves a little bit sharper than that. And reconnects back up to there. And then this guy is just going to kind of go right into there. All right. So we're going to go ahead and take this down to just a two-lane road, like so. You might be asking, why would I do this, you know, and it's just because I want to make sure that we can, that this area will look decent, even with, if we need to upgrade the road, you know, I don't want to make it look perfect with the two-lane and then have it look like crap. Once we get the larger road in there. Should that guy end, or should we curve that and angle that up? I think we should angle it up. So we pause that. It's going to hurt a little bit. But I think we should do this. Ooh, there's a high school right there. Move it down to there. And then it'll kind of just come at an angle out there. And then what we'll do here is just kind of curve that up like that. I suppose we can get rid of this road here and this road here. Just kind of get rid of any excess roads. What did we do? We did that. Okay, so do that and that there. But that's the main road. We can't do that there. So we need to do something different here. Okay. What are we going to do there? I guess get rid of this road. Yeah, that would make the most sense because we don't want to get too much cross traffic going on. And then get rid of that road. And I suppose, can we bring something straight off of here? Yeah, we can do something like that. So we'll do something like that. And then this road. So that way we can kind of keep a main road going, and then we can also add some uniqueness to the city as well. So it'll just kind of shoot off in that direction and kind of take a path of its own. And then I think eventually it'll turn to be. Is there a compass? We'll say north and south. Let's just say that. Maybe east and west. I don't know. Definitely looking forward to the After Dark expansion. I was just thinking about that. I'm thinking about building a larger city, like with a bunch of towers on it. Very unconventional of how I normally build here, maybe on a live stream or something, and just to get ready for that DLC or that expansion pack. Excuse me, it's not DLC. So that'll follow the coast. I'm not sure how it'll end up over here. Maybe we'll just bridge across or something. So that'll do that. In terms of getting a connection down to this road, you'll have to use these here. So let's go ahead and just kind of do a nice. That was perfect. I can't believe I messed that up. All right, do a nice curve. Yeah, that'll look good. And then we'll have this guy kind of come straight down till about there, and then it'll kind of deviate and then just kind of do a nice subtle curve into there. So that'll look pretty decent. I'm not sure how this design's gonna do. I mean, this is kind of pointless if you ask me, but I feel like it's gonna be the easiest way. We could end up having to do either a roundabout, which I'm not really keen on doing here, or maybe doing a kind of a little makeshift road. One level interchange just to get traffic moving through there. All right, so that looks good. That looks good. So that's the main road there. That cuts through. That cuts through. Okay, so let's go ahead and rezone some of this stuff so we get some of these people back here. We didn't actually have to cut through too much. I mean, there's quite a few houses missing, but not as many as I was expecting for sure. Should we even have this? I kind of don't like the look of it, to be honest with you. We could have that guy just in there, but that's not very downtown like. How much zoning do we get? We get quite a bit, so let's just get rid of those houses. I hate to do that, but I just don't like the way that looked. You'd probably do a park or something here. Let's see why not. All right. So, kind of getting the area generally laid out. Okay, just want to keep an eye on traffic. And that'll build quite nice. It's crazy when you look up here, you can just see this gaping hole right there. Let's see here. So, we could probably end up building along this road at some point. It's going to be kind of a pointless road right now. Maybe we should build some secluded houses along here, away from everything. Kind of get development started. See, my concern was too that I end up getting some nice houses over here and then I have to upgrade the road and kill them. So if I can avoid that, that would be great. So this may stay, maybe it'll stay a two-lane road, but it may not at the same time. So. We'll just have to see what we can do about this road because it's going to be a pretty major road. Let's just go and do something like that and then just come straight off and just come into here like so. There we go. Get some houses built up over here up on the hill. That should look pretty good. Get a nice overlook of the. What is this, the bay? I don't know what this would be. Whoa, we are through. There we go. So there's your backyard. That's not bad. Have to be careful. I mean, there's not too much of a hill there, but then you have a nice little, you have a little bit of a beach here. Then you go for a nice swim. Ah, yeah, there you go. Wonder if anybody's gonna build the pool in their backyard. That'll be kind of funny. I think these plots are too small for them to do that. All right. So traffic is pretty good in the city, I have to say. I mean, it's got its little moments here where it backs up. But I mean, pretty much other than that, like, normally by now I'd be scrambling to get buses in. And I haven't had to, so that's been really nice. So I'm not even really worried about doing that freeway quite yet. Lakeview, not bad. 1,000 some people in there, so that's good. And the train station is not really going to be used because we don't have another one. Maybe we should get another one in use. But if we do that, I want to get kind of our bus terminal type set up. So I think that might have to be saved for the next episode. That looks good. The traffic there is doing good. Sorry if this is kind of a little bit boring episode. I just kind of want to make sure everything's in line. We built the roundabout and everything, so I just want to make sure everything's good there. So, definitely, guys, as always, if you like this series, go over to the like button or favorite, subscribe, comment, all that kind of stuff. Definitely stay tuned for future episodes. And as always, thanks for watching.